Hey everyone, and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out what job suits you. 10 questions will be provided to answer. 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question, and the final result will be shown at the end of this video. Okay, let's start now. Question number 1. What is the greatest achievement of mankind? Flying to the moon, language and writing, to form a society or understanding the universe. Question number 2. What is your favorite subject at school? Language, sports, art or computer science? Question number 3. Choose a picture from below. Bike, robot, cooking or fantasy? Question number 4. What does technology mean to you? Technology is interesting, I don't care, technology is the future, or technology is fun to use. Question number 5. Are you interested in nature, computers, culture or architecture? Question number 6. Do you think books are a thing of the past? What's a book? Yes, absolutely. Maybe. Books are still important. Question number 7. Which of these is your favorite means of transport? Bicycle, train, bus or walking? Question number 8. Are you romantic? What's romantic? No? Yes? I'm really romantic. Question number 9. Which of these professions is interesting to you? Musician, police, scientists or book author? And of course, question number 10. Are you a couch potato, No. A little bit. Mostly yes. Yes. Now add up your points. And loading the final results. To 160 points. Athlete. To 240 points. Engineer. To 320 points. Artist. And 330 to 400 points. Interpreter. So, what was your result? What job suits you? As always, let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for more personality tests. So guys, see you next time. Bye bye.